I Am Show.
Guys, you are watching the I Am Show, and this is Indraneel Mukherjee. And today my guest is none other than the very beautiful Shaini Datta. And we are at this very beautiful venue called Deck 88 at the Aster Hotel. It's really beautiful, like the outdoor location, and in this winter chill, it's perfect to be out here in the sun and talking. So the lady with me today, she is very beautiful, she's very sexy, she's very gorgeous. She really doesn't need an introduction because she's done a lot of work already. But I'm glad she is here with us, with me on the show today. So here with us is Shaini Datta.
Hi.
Shaini, thank you tumi ele ajke.
Thanks to you also, Indraneel, for inviting me over.
So ajke tumi jano to ami tomar shonge mane amra ja usually adda mari barite boshe and ja fajlami kori orokomi adda korbo, but ektu for the audience as well. Let them also get to know the real Shaini.
Let's see then.
Because onekrai bhabe that Shaini is very snobbish and snooty and very mean. ei kotha ta keno lokera bhabe mane tumi eto erokom ki koro je shobai bhabe ki tumi ekta mean person.
I don't know. Maybe I'm a little less friendly. Bole hoy to amake shobai bhabe that I'm less approachable. And ami kotha to boli na ta to noy. Tumi to jano seta. Kintu ami I don't know. I think I'm very when it comes to friendship, I'm very particular. Je kar sathe ami bondhutto korbo, kar sathe amar work relationship. That's why people started believing over the time that I am snobbish. Do you really believe I'm
I know
snob?
You're not snobbish. I mean, Jani, that she's actually a very sweet person. Omane khubi sweet and very humble and very helpful. But the only problem is lokera or bapar eta bole mane shobai bole oh Shaini baba ki mejaj ki raag ki eta.
And I was like, dude, ami kobe tomader sathe raag dekhalam, kobe tomake ami amar na kichu dekhalam. It's just, you know, if you talk to me, I'm sweet to you. But eta ekta তৈরি হয়ে গেছে আমার ইমেজ যে আমি স্নব, আমার প্রচন্ড অ্যাটিটিউড. I'm sure তোমাকে অনেকে বলেছে আমার ব্যাপারে, সেই জন্য তুমি এই কোয়েশ্চনটা আমাকে করছো.
Now basically this is a myth I know, but ব্যাপারটা maybe because you are basically what I understand is you're an introvert person.
Yes.
তুমি মানে সবার সঙ্গে গিয়ে অত বন্ধুত্ব করো না বা কথা বলো না. So I think that is the reason people have developed this this version for you ki na Shaini erokom
na actually ami over the time when you actually grow up you know who all are your friends and you know who are not your friends but ami je profession e kaj kori I have to become friendly with everyone because amar job requires that ami kotha boli to shekhetre ami kotha boli kemon acho bhalo acho ekdin dekha koro shetar pore hoyto ami conversation ta ke ni na bole amake shobai bhabte shuru kore acha ও তো কথাই বলতে চায় না বাট অ্যাকচুয়ালি আমি কথা বলি আমার সাথে জানা যারা আমার আই হ্যাভ লট অফ ফ্রেন্ডস মানে ইন্ডাস্ট্রির বাইরে ইন্ডাস্ট্রিতে ইটস নট দ্যাট আই ডোন্ট নট হ্যাভ ফ্রেন্ডস বাট সেই ফ্রেন্ডশিপের জায়গাতে কথাবার্তা ও শাইনিকে তো ফোন করলে শাইনি বলে দেয় আসবো না আমি যাই আমি সোশ্যালাইজও করি বাট আই থিঙ্ক আমি একটা বাউন্ডারিজ তৈরি করে রেখেছি নিজের মধ্যে যে আমি কিছু জায়গায় যাব কিছু জায়গায় যাব না দ্যাট ইজ মাই চয়েস মানে আই ডো নট হ্যাভ এনিথিং এগেনস্ট এনিবডি অ্যান্ড আই এম মিসআন্ডারস্টুড মেবি দ্যাটস ওয়াই
But the line you are in, you have to be outgoing,
berote hoy.
So how do you tackle this thing of your nature? Mane?
Well, touch wood, people who loves me, they know how I am. And for example, আজকে যদি তোমাকে কেউ বললো আমার ব্যাপারে, তুমি তখন immediately correct করে দেবে, right? That no, Shaini is not like this. So এরকম আমার অনেক ভালো বন্ধু আছে যারা correct করে দেয়। সেই word of mouth এ হয়তো ছড়িয়ে গেছে যে না, Shaini actually snob না।
ছোটবেলা
থেকে অ্যাক্টিং করতে চাইতাম আর আমার দাদা আমাকে ফার্স্ট টাইম একটা সিনেমা দেখাতে নিয়ে গেছিল, সেটা হচ্ছে দিল তো পাগলে। সো দিল তো পাগলে দেখতে গিয়ে আমি অন স্ক্রিনে অ্যাক্টর্স দেখে ভাবলাম বা আমিও তো নাচ জানি, তাহলে আমি কেন নাচবো না স্ক্রিনে। সো তখন আমি বুঝতে পারতাম না অতটা কি ইউ নো কি অ্যাক্টিং কি সিনেমা কি। সো ইভেনচুয়ালি আই ফেল ইন লাভ উইথ সিনেমা অ্যান্ড দেন আস্তে 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 টুকটুক করে করতে 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 আজকে একটা জায়গা টাচ করতে পেরেছি। নাও লেটস সি
নাম্বার বাট ইওর ফাদার হি ইজ আ ভেরি রেপিউটেড পারসন And he has nothing to do with the film industry.
Not at all.
So, how was the support from at home? Like, did they say ki na me kothay dukche, baje line or something like that?
Nah, my parents, both my mother and my father, they are very broad-minded people. And choto bela theke ami English medium me porechi. So, kono dino amar baba amake eta bolini je na ami ei career ta tomake choose kore dicchi, you have to follow this career. So it was nothing like that. I told them that I want to get into films, and he said, "Ki okay, but do you know anybody?" I said, "I know few people, so they might help me." So na kono dino bolini ulte boleche je bhalo kore koro, jetai korbe do it in a right manner so that people should be aware of your films. So that's how my career started with their support and blessings.
So ebar amra chai, let's start from the very beginning, like your first movie. How did it happen? And I mean, pore ashbo, kintu I just want to hear how it started and all that.
So my career started with Ringo's film. Don't give me that look.
I didn't bully you.
So my career started, my first film was Rahon Nate, and then I actually came into the cinema world, like technically. And from there, I started doing one more film. I think I did two films with Ringo, and then outside films, outside banner. Seta hocche post amar dutu chobi hoye jawar pore. So that's how my journey started, which you wanted to know in particular.
Not really. So, ekhon jokhon naam ta cholei esche, let me discuss this also. Ki ekhon to tumi nei in a relationship with the said gentleman. But I hear still people link up and they still refer you as his girlfriend at times, or this, they ask questions about him to you. But it's been so long. Why do you think this happened?
Janina, I'm not like, we broke off long back. He got married also after that. People still link me with him. I don't understand what joy do they get from it. But I think people have that thing like, okay, maybe he's married now, but Shiny is not seen with anyone. Then there must be something from Chinese end. Hote pare na manush to assume kore kore tader life kete jay. So there are people who still says ki acha Ringo to biye hoye geche, how you coping up? I said, what do you mean by that? I am coping up very well. Like, okay, shop relationship ekebare biye obdi jabe erom kono lekha nei. When I was in a relationship, it was a very good relationship. When I'm not in a relationship, I'm not in a relationship.
But I think you gave a lot in that relationship. So mane, how bad was it like to come out of it, or did it affect your work wise or your focus or anything like that?
Now that's a tricky question. Okay, yeah, maybe after we broke off, so people used to knew me as okay, she's Ringo's girlfriend when I started my career. But when we broke off, then it was very difficult for me to come out of that house, that branding, and create my own branding. Because to create your own branding, it takes a lot of courage, especially in the film industry. And trust me, Indranil, it is not easy. It is not easy at all. So it was a challenge for me to come out of it and start something on my own. And I think fairly I'm successful. I came out of it. And I'm a very
fairly, you've done pretty well now. Because I remember when we worked for the first time, yeah, on Headspace Calendar.
Yes, that's right.
After that, like, I've always seen you, like, you have your own brand now. Like,
yeah.
Chinese also is a brand in itself.
And it takes a lot of courage. And basically, I mean, you know me.
Yeah.
Like, I'm a very fearless person. Mane amake do biye dilo ar ami dome gelam, seta hoy na. So that way, it takes a lot of courage to create your branding again. And I'm still in the process. It's not that ki ami shop kichu kore felechi. So let's see, I'm going step by step.
But why is it that you are still not having a man beside you? I know you don't need a man for anything, but why is this that you still, what is the reason? Mane, is it conscious na
well,
you haven't come across anybody else?
Well, to be very honest, I was very much focused that I have to do something in life. I have to, if I'm doing acting, I need to be focused and do properly. Then when I came out of my relationship, I thought ki this is the time I can do something for myself. And ota thei amar time beriye gelo. relationship এর জন্য টাইমই নেই সেই জন্য ইউ ডোন্ট সি মি উইথ এনিবডি ইউ নো
I hear rumors, but I don't see you with anybody. That is
the thing. Rumors. What? Tell me about it. আমি জানি না আমাকে লোকজন ফোন করে জিজ্ঞেস করে আমি তো অবাক হয়ে যাই. You tell me about it.
আজকেও তো একটা হলো সকালবেলা আমি শুনেছি. Somebody thinks you posted and people are sending you congratulations.
I think I'm intimated by only one man and that is Adnan Malik. He's a Pakistani actor. I posted two of his pic Instagram mein. And people started congratulating me ki oh he's a very good looking I said dude he's a Pakistani actor so that's
so this is what everybody is wanting to see a guy with you matlab tumi karo chobi dilo shobai bhabte shuru kore dao
tumi ekta khojo na amar jonno it's high time you look for one
yes we, I think we should look for one now high
yes.
time for you
yeah yeah I'm single since ages now you as you said so you should look for one
So tell me about what are your new projects and what else is coming up?
Yes, so Kaya is releasing and Michael. I'm really looking forward to Michael because it's a comedy film and ami eto serious chobi kore eshechi. Shobai amake bolte ki ebar ektu serious zone ta theke bero. We want to see you in something else. So I'm really looking forward to Michael because comedy. First scene theke last scene shudhu hashi hashi and ami kala hoyechi. So this is what I'm wearing today. And what I've played in Michael is totally different. Like the film's character which I played earlier, Shatradesh had no match.
Okay.
I'm wearing shabby clothes, tail make chul bada. So like you know, you will see me in choppers, bata te noora, kada makhano. I mean, shabby character, but it's a very funny character, but it's a very challenging character. I tell you why, because when you are with no makeup and no hair. And the other glamorous actors with whom you are sharing space on screen you have to stand out otherwise people will not notice you so it was a extra hard work for me and dekha jak ki bole ebar darshok
I'm sure it will be fine how was your chemistry with Meer in that
actually I have all the scenes with Meer and Shomitra Jethu and a couple of scenes with Swastika so I had a great time shooting with all of them we had a like it was like a family thing and I used to look forward every day ki morning e kokhon ki meer amader hashabe kokhon prochondo hashbo
any incident you want to share with us like
amader director ke niye amader incident bolbo director jante pele khub bogbe director ekdin khub shorir kharap lagche meer geche Satyajit are you feeling unwell so Satyajit is the director of Michael and the moment he asked Satyajit meer er gaye bomi kore diyeche
are you serious
yes and Meer was like ki ami to shudhu jiggesh korte eshechhilam are you okay so that was very funny so erokom kichu incidents hoyeche kintu ei incident ta bhuli ni onno gulo mone porche na
ekhoni I wish this was caught on camera when this happened
he'll kill me jodi jante pare ami bolechi
na ekhon to jantei parbe it's on air
ekta bola dorkar nei jokhon on air jokhon o dekhche jinish ta tokhon eventually o jante parbe
anything else like what about Kaya
Kaya but again drastically a opposite film than Michael. It's a horror film, Bhuteer Cinema.
तुम्हें पेट नहीं खाया जैसे। I to call you Dainy with la.
Most of the times. He calls me
Dainy. Most of the times I call Shiny Dainy.
ये रखो बंदू जी Dainy जर बंदू के Dainy रखे. So Bhuteer experience माने जाएगा तो चेरेपुंजी ते चिलाऊं चारों दिन मौतों. चेरेपुंजी ते itself is a Bhuteer जाएगा. No connectivity zone, किचु नहीं, phone connection मरा चारी दिके कॉबोर. নিজেই কবরে ঢুকে যাচ্ছিলাম সো ইটস আ ভেরি হন্টেড প্লেস তো ফিল্মের শুটিং এর সময় আমরা খুব মজা করেছি বিকজ আমরা খুব লোকাল খাবার খেয়েছি ওখানে যেটা আমি জানতামই না লোকাল খাবারের ব্যাপারে এন্ড রাইমা ইন্ট্রোডিউস আস টু অল দ্য লোকাল ফুড সো খুব খেয়েছি খেয়ে মোটা হয়ে ফিরেছি কায়া শুটিং করে সো ইটস আনাদার হরর ফিল্ম সো আই এম অলসো লুকিং ফরওয়ার্ড টু বিকজ দুটো সিনেমাই আমার একসাথে রিলিজ করছে কায়া অ্যান্ড মাইকেল সো আমার নিজের ফিল্মের সাথে আমার নিজের ফিল্মের কম্পিটিশন হবে সো আই এম রিয়েলি নার্ভাস
And I'm sure they'll all do well, the movies that you're doing. And thank you for this conversation
thank
today.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming over to the IM
thank
show
you so
and
much.
We had a lovely time discussing. So I hope you guys enjoyed listening to Shiny Dotto and I hope we have cleared the myth that she is not a snob, she is not snooty. It's just that people think that because she's a little less available, she's not accessible. So that is why people get that idea. But she's a very friendly, sweet girl. I know her very personally as well. So I really thank her for coming to the show
nice
today.
Nice to you too.
So thanks a lot. the I Am Show.